imagining herself as the extrovert that she is not. She goes over and over little events in her life. And suffering came to extrovert that she is not.